Where's the chemist?
Where's Lawrence?
You heard the man. Where's Lawrence? Put these in the trunk. Get Duran on the phone.
Put these fucking sticks in the boot. What's that?
It's Lawrence.
I can see it's fucking Lawrence. What happened?
You told me to take care of him.
Oh, shit. I meant to take care of him, not fucking take care of him. Shit. Shit. Shut the fucking thing, will you?
Lawrence, he should be in the car.
Should be? What kind of fuck up is this, Durant? Look, we deal today or I go to the competition.
Look, let me speak to D'Souza.
D'Souza?
Look, boss, it wasn't my fault. Besides, it was fucking irritating.
Right now, I couldn't give an ass. Chuff, you twat! You just make sure McElroy gets here!
Where's my fucking chemist?
I think we need a new chemist, Mr. Durant.
I know. I can fucking hear him, can't I? Tell him I'm gonna get a hold of Pudsey Smith, okay? Yeah. I am not buying aspirin for a fucking arm and a leg!
He's getting Pudsey Smith for you.
Who?
He's deaf mute.
Stall him. Just stall him. You keep that Yankee cunt happy and alive.
All right, boss, yeah.